And Germany's outgoing Chancellor Angela Merkel has held talks with the Prime Minister Naftali Bennett in her final official visit to the country after 16 years in power. And this is Merkel's 8th visit to Israel since taking office in 2005. Merkel is expected to tour Israel's National Holocaust Memorial later on Sunday and lay a wreath at Jerusalem's Yad Vashem Memorial in remembrance to the 6 million Jews killed by the Nazis. The German Chancellor had planned to conduct the visit in late August but cancelled it, citing the tense situation in Afghanistan as the United States, Germany and others evacuated personnel ahead of an August 31 deadline for the withdrawal of foreign troops.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.